Hey, what up, people? You know what this is, this B. I'm just trying to give a shout out to everybody who having a blessed day today. Letting know July the 1st. We got to figure out a way to get better with how we moving around. Put an end to this little old pandemic going on. So we can get back to having true fun where we don't have to worry about it. We walk over here and that person right here got the COVID-19 and he finna spread it. So on that note, I want everybody to stay safe. Stay masked up. Wash your hands and just enjoy yourself. Just get better with staying safe. You still can enjoy yourself. Believe that. Remember, your family members don't want you to bring it back after you done been out doing something crazy to get exposed. So, hey, all my family, all my friends, all the ones who waiting on the gift, whatever you're doing, just be patient. It's going to work out real good. On that note, you know who it is. I'm the dude that probably waited for so long for this miracle, for this gift, and now I'm thankful every day I wake up knowing that I can just jump up, don't have to have an LVAD in me, don't have to be waiting for a transplant, nothing like that. I just can get up and just go if I want. But COVID-19 got me stalled because I'm not going to go out here and take a chance after I waited so long for a heart and then end up going somewhere and getting real sick. So I got to just be patient and guarantee number one word in the world is patience. If you have patience, you can last long and miracles will come. So on that note, everybody have a blessed July the 1st and in the 4th. Make the weekend lovely in whatever eyes you see it in. But be safe. Wash your hand. Wear your mask. And use social distance. COVID-19 is real. Peace out.